Like this papa now, they don't fire stroke, bam. This your body now, you know they okay again.
Stroke.
Your body know they okay.
Yes, stroke.
You know they okay.
Yes.
Everything, both your man, they knock everything down.
Yes.
Nothing they walk.
Yes.
So, I want to pray for you. Eh?
Yes, ma'am, pray for me.
Somebody direct you come, Abi.
Hey, see me. She and where? You want to my home.
You can't tell you, say, may you come.
Yes.
Say, God go do it for you here.
Yes.
You can't tell you what thing God do for somebody.
Yes.
You can't say, may you come.
Yes.
Because God is telling me that the person that invited him told him about the testimony. Someone that came with the same problem. Now this mama that invite you.
Tell and say, myself, stroke been catch me. I be not know who do and for me. So may you come, may me I tell and where me I come get myself. Now yeah, I don't know say my senior brother now ain't do and for me. So now they worry me since 3 days ago, saying go come. Now director here.
Okay. You carry stroke, come. God come out your stroke. Now so he tell you, ba? Eh? He can tell you, say, may you come, the place where God do her own. Say God go do your
yes,
own for
yes.
you. Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
Where your wife?
Don't they?
Yeah?
No, they ask.
They ask. Yeah. I laugh. Thought you say amen, oh.
Amen, oh.
I know we'll talk some kind things for here. Behind the microphone, I will say some things to you. Okay?
That's good.
Okay. But if it's possible, I want to see your wife. Okay? Uh-huh. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Are you come? Help him. Help him, oh, may no fall. Uh-huh. Open your mouth. Where is your wife there?
The bravo.
Somebody say it is well. Oh.
It is well. Oh.
As I taught you now, let the light of God enter you. Now! Enter! Let the light of Jehovah God enter.